like to learn to use Ubi Studios audio tracks that way, that the other one could be my microphone and the other one could be my guitar. In Lexicon London, it does not work like that. No, it does not work like that.